Hiya, it's only me, Susie. Oh, it's finally Friday, guys. Finally Friday. It's quite a good little name, isn't it? Anywho, I've eaten, I've got my cup of coffee here, and my smoke, which I haven't lit yet, and I'm absolutely knackered. Anywho, I just wanted to come on and say happy Friday. It's a beautiful blue sky going on out there with sunshine. The birds twittering and stuff. It's lovely. And to wish you all a happy Friday, really. Yeah. And it's only 11 days, guys, till I see David Phelps. Can't wait. So excited. That's the first one, by the way, London. He'll be coming over to London. I hope the weather's good for him. You know, I think he's got a day off after, the one day off after the London gig. So I'm hoping that he's going to be able to get about London and have a look. I don't know if he's bringing his kids and whatever, but that'd be really nice for him to get out and about in London. And the sunshine, and it's just amazing, London, it really is. And I hope he goes down the Thames. And, you know, goes to the London Tower and all that, Tower of London. And, yeah, I had to look round, really. That'd be great for him. If he's bringing his daughters, they're going to want a shop. They're going to want a shop, seriously. So that's one thing he better be prepared for. For those that don't know, I'm sure you do know, but we've got the famous Oxford Street and Regent Street in the west of London, and it's just all shops. It's just back-to-back shops for about a mile or so. So, yeah, we've got all the top brands that you can think of. Everything you need is here, you know, and... some great buildings as well on Regent Street, where we've got sort of high-end stuff and whatever. And it's just great. It's a great experience for people to come over and shop in the West End. I work there on Oxford Street, so it's not so fun for me. But, you know, if I need anything, I'm right there. Yeah, I can't wait. I've seen a little sort of... small concert that David Phelps done at Smoky Mountain in California, I think it was, some church, and I saw some clips from it. Absolutely brilliant, and he's like really, he's much more animated and in sort of more interactive, it seems to me. With his audience, and it's lovely because he seems really relaxed on stage. You know, he'll sort of like sort of move to the music a little bit, you know, which is, it's just great because it just shows that he's enjoying the show just as much as like we are, you know, or the audience is. So I hope he's relaxed like that in London, because that would just make it, really will. And you know, having that, you know, he's really smart. He's a very clever guy by the sounds of it. You know, I'm quite a good judge, and I can tell that, you know, he's quite smart. And so his wit is quite sharp too. And he's really funny, very very funny. So yeah, it'll be a great time. It really will in London when he comes. Yep, I could like list a whole load of songs that I'd like him to sing, but yeah, I think he'll probably cover the ones that I like anyway, because they're on the classic and they're sort of songs that he wouldn't really miss anyway, I don't think, because he's other fans, you know, but yeah. Excuse me. So, I'm quite tired because I went on late shift. last night, and then I had to get up early for the early shift in the morning, so, and I couldn't get to sleep last night, for the life of me, I couldn't sleep. So my eyes are just dropping. Ah dear, so I'm going to have this, have the coffee, and then I'm going to go and have a little siesta. A civilised siesta. yeah, oh, I was going to show you my earrings. I don't know if you can see them on there. They're really like crazy colours. I don't know if you can see. And then I've got the ring, which I can bring a bit closer. But the earrings are the same as that, exactly the same. Don't show up much there, but it's kind of more pinky and got kind of like rainbow colours and stuff. And I got them really cheaply from Primark. Only cost a couple of quid each, so I got a little bargain. I did. Anyway, guys, I'm going to shoot off. There's not much else to say. I am tired. I hope you all have a wonderful weekend. I'm off this weekend, so I might come back on and do another vid, maybe a swatch one. My new palette called Candy by Sleek. I've got to do that one. Anyways, so if anybody wants me to do a video of anything, or, you know, you want to ask me a question, or I was even thinking of having a video with people just asking questions, if there's anything they want to do. Manolli's done one like that, and lots of people ask questions. I doubt I'll get the same response. if anybody thinks that's a good idea, let them know. And that's it, really. My energy's really sapped. It's gone. So, yeah, I'll see you soon, okay? Take care, and always keep it real.